Hello, good afternoon, and a happy new year 2024. For the first video of the new year, I thought it have to be a trip at Upper Bavaria at the east part of Munich at the town Ebersberg. The town Ebersberg is moreover small, but has a beautiful marking place, an extremely big outlook tower, and an extremely scary place. It's the forest behind the town. Let's check out all these details in today's video. And you know it. However, look at the description below for more information. And have you ever been there? Or have you ever heard about Ebersberg? Let me know this in the comments. My name is Joachim, and I'm the guy here of the Shiki TripReports YouTube channel. The topic of my YouTube channel includes nearly all that have to do with aviation, traveling, exploring of different places like a historic city center, a scary castle, a monastery. Let me show you the beauty of Bavaria, Germany and the world here on my YouTube channel. I also make videos here, but you can see at a dome or a mountain review. Click here for subscribe to my channel or visit my Instagram account. The small town Ebersberg, located at the east part of Munich, the capital of Bavaria, is known for a beautiful manor house, what you can see here in front of me. And moreover, this is the biggest building here at the entire city center in front of this marking place, what you can see here. The manor house has an extremely high number of people who work inside and has the typical Bavarian architecture what you will find at different places at Bavaria, especially in Upper Bavaria. Here you can see the marking place where it's happened a market at Tuesday and Saturday in working days. The architecture of the houses are beautiful. And the main or the landmark here of every Bavarian village or town is the typical Maibaum. You can see at the right and the left side of a Maibaum, there are different kinds of Kraftwerk works. And the color of the Maibaum are the blue and white. Interesting is that the Maibaum at the south part of Bavaria is at the blue and white color, like the main Bavarian flag. And the Maibaum from Franconia, the north part of Bavaria, are in red and white. Here you can see the church, which has the name St. Sebastian's Church. It's a typical Catholic church. And at next, I could say it is time to go inside and let's check it out what we will find inside. The good thing was that the door was open and I could go inside. Inside, I found the typical crossway stations, which is mostly known for Catholic churches. And but the bad thing was the main hall of the church was closed. But at the middle part of the front hall was an extremely old sarcophag, but I couldn't find out what was inside. This old sarcophag gives me a little bit memories to my visit at Bamberg, where I visited the famous dome of Bamberg at the north part of Bavaria, where also a big sarcophag was in the main hall, where the imperial couple from the Romans church was inside. Here you can see the altar of the church and yes, It was beautiful, but I have seen better churches at Upper Bavaria and in my other trips. If you like it as well. Okay, back outside at the city center. The pictures what you can see at this house is the typical and traditional art painting what you will find and different walls of houses at Upper Bavaria and founded and painted by a famous painter of Bavaria called Lüftel. Also, if you say it, Bavarian Lüftel painting. An half an hour later, at the outside part here of Ebersberg, there was a kind of forest explosions center, also with a museum for nature and forest exploring. But this, what I wanted to show you here, is as big and high outlook tower, where you have a view to Upper Bavaria, the Bavarian Alps and Austria.
Okay, let's go at the top of the tower. I'm excited for the view to Upper Bavaria, the Bavarian Alps and Ebersberg.
The way what I had from the first step to the last step was nearly, I could say, 3 minutes, but I walk mostly fast. The tower is definitely interesting for everybody, especially for families with children and other people who like it to enjoy a view. Here you can see the platform at the top of this tower. Let's start the description of the mountains, what you can see here. At the left side, you will have a view to the mountains at Salzburg, Traunstein and the big lake called Chiemsee. At next, here you will see the mountains at Miesbach, the mountain called the Wendelstein, the Rambold Plateau, and this part, what you can see of the mountains, are also known as the Mannfall Mountains. At the North Pass, you will see to the airport of Munich, Franz Josef Strauß International Airport, to Freising, and at the northwest part here, you will see the capital of Bavaria, Munich, the TV Tower, and some skyscrapers that you can see here. It is beautiful and I enjoyed really every minute here at the top of this tower. And next I will show you a excess carol place here at the forest behind Ebersberg. This chapel looks like beautiful and has a name called Hubertus Kapelle in German language. And yes, this chapel looks like nice, but according to the description, was this the place where in the 50 years a young girl was killed by a car driver. At the night, the girl returned back here at this chapel, but not in form of a person, in form of a white ghost woman, and it is extremely critical and scary feeling for every car driver to pass the chapel at night. Would you like to make it? Yes or not? Let me know this in the comments. Inside the chapel looks like beautiful, with a cross, and it was, what you can see here, very formally. For me was the stay here at Ebersberg, the chapel and the outlook to you really beautiful. I can tell you, come for yourself to Ebersberg and experience the same. I'm the end of my tour. I say huge thanks for watching this first video of the new year 2024. And I could say, let's see us in a new video on my channel again.